Slug 3.
Slug is an animal. It's a little bug. No one likes it, whatever. You know, it lives in its own filth. It travels by way of its own filth. It leaves a trail everywhere it goes, no matter how long that trail is there. It left its mark somewhere. And Christ has a lot to do with, I guess just what I was around and shit, why I chose the word Christ, but it's just basically a comparison of myself to God. It's like, I mean, I'm definitely rapping, but I don't like to refer to myself as a rapper because I feel like it's like the smallest factor in what I'm doing, really. So I don't like to refer to myself as a rapper, but I mean, I am rapping, and I guess I am a rapper. I feel like it's a new Atlanta every few years, whatever, you know. But at this point, is some new ass shit. Like, this new Atlanta that I'm a part of is some real new ass shit, and it's just not new Atlanta, it's kind of like new hip hop, you know. So yeah, I feel like this is the first real new Atlanta, dude, for real though.
Slug process.
It all really depends on the song, because I will like to write out for, if I'm making a song and I just get the vibe for it, then I'll just write out the entire song and everything. But if it's like a fun song or something, then I'll just freestyle the whole thing.
Young pony boy.
God, okay. Slug, slug. Down.
Young pony boy.
and I just want to keep the whole thing awful.
Keep it awful.